Any child growing up, any football fan growing up, will tell you there's one thing they dream of. As a child, you lay awake in bed at night thinking about this. And it's not winning the World Cup with your country. It's not winning the Premier League with your favourite team. What every child dreams of is winning the French League Cup. And we have the opportunity of a lifetime to do that today. Let's do this. Hello everyone and welcome to what could be the biggest episode of the Journeyman ever. I've suited up for good reason. It's the French League Cup fight. Huh? We can't be, how? But we've just been injured twice. Oh, this is a fuck. Of course the scoring is opened by me and of course that's when the kicking starts, that's when the aggression starts, a foul, but we get up, we persevere and we grab a second goal. But that wasn't enough for Moussa Sissoko, oh no, he had to go right through the back of us. But Benedikt Toni is a changed man. Benedikt Toni has brand new kneecaps and Benedikt Toni fought on and he has recovered. He didn't even get injured, people. We're here, French League Cup final against Le PSG and we are ready to win some silverware. Let's go. Look how much I'm sweating already. It's about 28 degrees out. I finished work 2, maybe 3 minutes ago. This is football, people. This is football at its absolute most absolute. Look at that face-off. Me against someone I'm not sure. The boys are there. Croissant, Tuchamani, Puado. All of their 4 stars that remain are playing. Here we go. French League Cup, this is huge, okay? This is one of the last episodes at Monaco. It was a club that promised so much and delivered ever so little, but we can have a takeaway. And I'm not talking about Just Eat, I'm not talking about Deliveroo, I'm talking about something worth far less money, the French League Cup. There we go, there's the boys. Is that actually Le 4 Stars? Is that all of Le 4 Stars just to chat it? How does the game do this? This is a one game episode, people. The last few episodes, I'm sure you'll agree, they've been a mess. They've been injury plagued, they've been suspension plagued. This is what football's all about. Guess it's a neutral venue? Is it? The corruption in France is unbelievable. We're at PSG's ground, very neutral. Player to watch. I mean, we're outnumbered big time here, but the Monaco Ultras, they're here in their numbers. There he is. Do you think we should shave his head soon? Should we change his hair? Someone messaged me saying his hair is irritating. Seems a little bit harsh. But if you all hate it, we'll change it up. I'm a man of the people. And I am the people of the man. And the men are inside Benedikt Toni right now. Let's go. I'm pumped up. I am pumped up. I'm sweating buckets. I should have got some water for this. Come on. We've still got the main French Cup to play for. But in my heart, the League Cup's always been bigger than the National Cup. Guardo. Absolute domination from Monaco in these early stages. Look at this. Callum Chambers. Who's injured? Oh, for God. We're plagued. We are cursed as a team. I swear to God. Me and their forward, Boadu. I think it's Boadu. Are in a fierce rivalry this season. We are 1-2 for not only top scorer, but also top assister. Thank God. Thought he had another assist there, but he's offside. Free kick's been given. God knows what for. They've got a little fun run-up plan. It's Coop Miners who's gone off. It's not a big loss. Benedikt Toni. There we go. There we go. Chuck Wheezy. Skillful as always against us. Just don't like Silla. I don't like any striker we've played with bar Dembele. And I wasn't even his biggest fan. So Callum. Coop Miners. Puado. Good football. Puado. 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 Yes. Deep breaths, people. Deep breaths. What a player Javier Puado is, man. He won't reply to me on Instagram, by the way. I've already tried it. The Monaco end is pumping. Good, patient football. Play it through on our left foot, by the way. Great finish, Puado. Slink. What a weird shot. Great, I've lost my hair again. This is an outrage. Guado, it's over the top. Toni, oh, I thought we were going to catch that one. I mean, what a game this is. I talk about shaving our head. Apparently, we've done it mid-game. Oh, come on, a bit of silverware would be very, very tasty. I know you're not meant to eat it, but I just can't resist. Mbappe whips it in, well dealt with yellow. So far, so good. Not now. Not when I've just said that. Typical. I said me and Boadu have got a little rivalry, and it's more Boadu than Zagadu at the minute. Silla, Guado again. Guado from range! Good save by Odysseus. You know what this means. Oh, cleared. Chambers into me. We've twisted our men. Little Dinko. Oh, how's he blocked that? Zagadu. Well out, Mickey Croissant. Whistle. What is going on? I've never been in a country so corrupt. Chambers with some of the worst defending you'll ever see there. Mbappe. Ida. Good save, Radu. Where's Adula? Why would you not play Adula? I know he's just made a good save, so maybe I shouldn't be so harsh. Chambers. Croissant. Oh, for God's sake. I'm going to have to cover Callum Chambers on this wing. I'm playing right back right now. He's just ran past. Callum Chambers has quite a hard job at right back, actually. Get rid. Oh, what a save, Radu. He's the most handsome man in the world. Sola. Hopefully he's not Sola powered because it's a hot day today in Southampton. Good save. Ignore that joke. Come on, come on. Let's break away, break away. Guado. Silla, make yourself a hero. Guado, through to me. Come on, come on, come on. Keeper started coming. Oh, foul, penalty. Don't get injured. That was a good chance. I'm so worried about not getting injured. Bakayoko. I've nodded it down to Tremont. Oh my God, what a hit, Guado. Hakimi. Crosses it in. Please, well cleared. Please, please don't do this. Please don't do this. I've got nothing else left. Get rid. No. How's your luck? Good save, Radu. Oh, absolutely murked you, mate. Go on, Guado. Just run forward. Oh, you slowed down, you weirdo. I've gone out wide. I've tried to. It's come back. Oh. It's the 87th minute. I should have done something smarter. But the way it bobbled, I was like, imagine if this goes in. Forward, forward. We could have a chance. Oh, you idiots. You idiots. Bakayoko. It's a long haul. Oh, I might just keep that on. It's that high ball. Get up. Thank God. Every time we go down. It's extra time. We've never done extra time when I've been on the pitch. I am going to be cream crackered. Could now be the top. Oh, great. Google Gobbles is off the pitch. Might not be Google Gobbles we have to worry about. Guado off and Google Gobbles on. It's just such a slap in the face to me and all Monaco fans. Well done, Gumney. Oh, I don't like Gumney. We should put him on Gumtree. Should probably focus. Unbelievable. They're mind readers. Well played, Goobles. Goobles. Into Toni. Touch. Goal. What a block. Benedikt Toni. Benedikt Toni. One last time. I really feel like we're about to pull up with a stitch or something. To Tremani. Through. Oh, Goobles. Why didn't he let it go? Oh. The person on the far side was through, but Goobles blocked. He's out to get us, okay? It sounds like a joke, but it's more of a cry for help. Since the very start, Goobles has been out to get us. And I've no idea why. 15 more minutes to go in this French League Cup final. It's what every child dreams of. Let's not break my childhood dream. Problem is, we've made 4 subs. FIFA works in a weird way that any substitutes go to the top of the penalty takers list. So I will be taking the 5th penalty, which means we could lose the penalty shootout before I even get to take one. Oh, Hakimi. Oh no, don't talk about the penalty shootout, Jack. Look at that defending by Benedikt Toni. What a superstar. Get rid of it, you. Why has he done that? Why has he done that? Maya. Oh, well cleared. Pedroza tries to clear it. Well played, well played. Oh, Benedikt Toni with the skills. Silla. Wait for me, Silla. I'm arriving! Toni! Okay. Power header was needed, really. It wasn't quite powerful enough. 5 minutes to go. Corner. That's on my head. That's on my head. It's a mix-up. Touch my... Oh. Oh. Another corner. I don't even know what happened there. It's another decent ball. Imagine if that's how we'd done it. 2.5 minutes to be played. Through ball. Risky through ball. Pressure. Oh, so close. So close. No. What is that pass? Don't do this. Don't do this. Please. Please don't. Oh, we'll say. Oh, it's penalties. It's going to be penalties. Oh, God. Oh, God. We've never taken a penalty in our career. Oh, God. Come on, boy. Not this again. Not this again. We've lost a penalty shootout recently. And I've got to sit through Neymar's penalty run-up. Unbelievable. 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 Oh, not Goobles. Yes. Well played. Well played. Well played. Bakayoko, he missed in the last shootout. What is that? I'm not even going to get to take a penalty. I'm not going to get to take a penalty. Yes! It missed. It missed. It missed. Please. Please. Oh, for God's sake, if they score, I'm not going to get to take one. We're going to lose like this. Oh, it's my arch nemesis, Boadu, as well. I cannot believe this. This isn't happening. This isn't happening. Yes. Oh, now I've got a score. It's not me. Why is it not me? Oh, God. Oh, please, please. Are you getting deja vu? Oh, are you getting deja vu? Oh my God. Do you know how stupid I feel? Well, there you have it, folks. PSG celebrate long into the night. Oh, what a game. Ah, I love this game. Love this game. Love, love, love this game. We still haven't taken a penalty in our career, so could have been the start of something special there. Oh, for fuck's sake. I can't believe we've lost. Oh, that's a nice screen for it to return me to. By the way, in case you missed it, PSG beat you 2-1 on penalties. Oh, did we miss four? Did we miss 4 out of 5 penalties? Don't know what to say. Lost for words at this point. Absolutely lost for words. Our luck's going to change soon, I'm sure of it. It has to, doesn't it? Please tell me it does, someone. We'll be back on Saturday with the French Cup semi-finals against St Etienne. If we win that, we'll play the French Cup final in the same episode. Sunday will either be the club reveal of the new club we're at or the 500 subscriber special if we hit it. Hopefully we do, because otherwise I'm going to be pressed for time making other stuff. But yeah, unbelievable. Can't believe we've done it again. Didn't even let me take a penalty. Had these out, by the way, for when we win. I was going to give it a bit of this when we won. Seems pointless now, doesn't it? Oh, I don't know what to say. Arrivederci, you know. Like, subscribe if you enjoyed. I don't know what I'm going to do. I hope next season's different. Love to you all. Stay safe.